Yes, hello. Jim Gorman here, Chef Jim here. I'm going to bone out a nice chicken thigh for you, okay? And what my emphasis is, I want to do and show you how to use a safety glove. I see a lot of great videos, YouTube videos, on boning out chickens and thighs, and they're all good. They're all very good. But I don't see anybody using a safety glove, or if there is any on there using a safety glove, I didn't happen to see any. And I want my nieces and nephews, if they start fooling around with knives and boning out chicken and stuff like that, I want them to, to use a safety glove. Let me turn on something here. We got a little Frank Sinatra going here. So, I might be a little bit too loud. There we go. So, all right, so now let me come over here. I just want to show this table if I can real fast. So, let's see, here we go. So here we got, the safety glove here. See if I can get this on the video. So here's the safety glove right here. Very nice. Now you want to put the glove on like this here. Let's see. Now this here is cut resistant. Okay, it's not cut proof. It's cut resistant. Okay, and then, you know, grab another one of these little gloves in here, go over the side of it like this here. See, now you got a nice safety glove. Now you don't have to worry about getting cut up too much here. And we put this back over here. Now let's get a chicken out. Okay, here's the chicken. Anybody can see the chicken there? Okay, very good. We'll see how that works. Put this one here. There we go. Now, can everybody see that? Pretty good, yeah. Okay, so we got a little bit of a mess here. Put this here. A little water over here. Put this back over here. So basically, we're going to take the thigh out of here. I'm going to do the whole chicken later. But I just wanted to show this mainly here. So I'm going to take the thigh out here. Take the whole thigh out. So you can cut that so everybody can see that. Cut that open like that. See, now I got my safety glove on. I don't really have to worry about getting hurt here too much. Still want to be careful. Put this here, over here, we'll come back and get this here, and then we got the two thighs. Is that coming in on the video? Pretty good. Let me move this over a smidgen more. Move this down. Now we'll put that back over there. Okay, let's try that out. Okay, oops. So, okay, then we're going to take this off of here. I do a little slice right there. Crack it. Okay. And then we'll take this here, put this here like so. Okay, we're gonna come back and get this later too. Now this is the thing here. We wanna bone out this here. Okay, this can be very dangerous to bone out. That's why you wanna have the safety glove on. Okay, and I'll leave the link below my video for the video. So I use the back of the knife here, cut this here, right through here. Okay, but I don't wanna go up the front of the knife. Now on the front, now basically, just take your time, and kind of like do a saw away like this here. Now, this knife is very sharp, obviously. I'll go into sharpening knives later. There's two edges. There's a toothy edge and there's a smooth edge. You want the toothy edge for cutting meat. You want the smooth edge for your French knife. So I'll go over that later. So here, open this up like that. And then come down here, but basically, because you're kind of new at this, everybody's kind of new, you just want to take your time and cut this off of here like this here. Cut this off here like this here. Sometimes it's a little tricky. Come back and forth. Then come back through the back like this here. Hold your drumstick up, take your time. Is that coming on the video? Yeah, I think so, okay. And then, all right, leave the skin on, of course, be careful like that there. Now you see this here? Now we're gonna make soup with this later. Cut right through the cartilage. Okay, we're gonna put this in here for soup. Now this here, okay, now you see a lot of, take this little bit of grizzle off of here. Now you see a lot of, you see a couple of them where they take and they tie these. You know, I find you really don't have to tie these. Basically, just take this like this. If you want, you put a little stuffing in there. You can tie it if you want, but I don't think it's really necessary. And you put it right there like this here. You see? And then you hit it with some salt and pepper and everything else. And let me see if I can show you. See if they got that over here. And you pop it out. And then you pop it in the oven. How's that? You see that? And you pop it in the oven. There you go. Ta-da. Guess what? Look what I got. Oh, geez. Just like on TV. Got it already done here. Okay. Now, obviously, we've got to change our stuff here. Sanitation. Different knives. And we'll pop back over here. Whoops. Dropping stuff here. Rinse off your tongs. Sanitation there. Okay, let's get back over here. Now I wanted to show you. Everybody see that there? Here's the thigh here. See, here's the thigh here. See that? All I did is cook it. And it cooked up. It's a muscle and it cooked up all by itself. So now, see that? Now a little more magic here. We'll open up the microwave. Oh, geez, look what we got here. We got some instant broccoli and rice. Rice, a little paprika. We'll pop that down there. You see? And basically what we're gonna do, now we'll grab our French knife. That's just clean and no chicken stuff on it. Sanitation, certification, sanitation. And then we'll just take, you can just slice this up very nicely. See, this is your dark meat. See that? Let's see, coming on the video, okay, yeah. All right, and then see, now I got my safety glove on. See, I don't have to worry about getting cut. And then I fell apart on me here a little bit. We'll put this back together like so, and kind of do a spread it out thing, like so. Spread it out, a little showmanship there. We'll put that on top of there. There we go. Now we got, let's see what we got here. See, whoops. See, now we got the chicken. Chicken thigh, rice, a little broccoli, a little showmanship there. But I didn't do anything really fancy. And this is very lean here, because I'm trying to lose some weight. I'm trying to the broccoli, the rice. And I'm going to make a little sauce sometime if people ask for it, for cornstarch, or light gravy. But that way there, let's see, too much glare here. That there, the emphasis is the safety glove. See that? Nice and safe, not to worry about anybody getting hurt. So with that, oh, don't forget your SodaStream. SodaStreamUser.com, Chef, SodaStreamUser.com if you need any other stuff. Thank you very much. Over and out. I know how to shut this thing off.